Hello everyone, this is Princescyther and Jennabunnykins for VGgameplay, and we are playing New Super Mario Bros. Wii for the Wii. Surprisingly.
New Super Mario Bros. Wii!
Well, that's exciting.
Yeah. So this game is like apparently a mix between Super Mario World and Super Mario Bros. 3. Which you can't go wrong with that, because Super Mario World was good and Super Mario Bros. 3 is the best game ever made, so there you go.
In your humble opinion.
Yeah. The gimmick is that you can play, you know, Super Mario Bros. Yeah. With two players, or four, or three, or one. It doesn't really matter.
Depends on how many friends you have.
Yeah. I only have one friend, and that's you, sadly.
That is pretty sad.
You can give him a little spin. Hey.
How old is she? Doesn't she be crushed alive by the cake?
It's only icing and sponge. I'd have a whale of a time in that.
I know.
Yeah, Tom. It's gonna help us.
As opposed to usual.
Yeah. Boom!
Bing! Bing, 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 bing.
We haven't actually used that costume yet, so we don't actually know how to, or what it does.
This will end well.
I'm guessing it slides on its belly like penguins do or something, or I don't know.
Just like you!
So as you can see, the world map is kind of shut up. The world map's kind of like the one in, well obviously it's you know, the same game as the one on the DS, so it's similar to that. But, I mean, Mario World had a world map, and so did Super Mario Bros. 3, both looking quite different though. So I'm playing as Mario, she's playing as Luigi. So as you can see, it's pretty much Mario Bros. 1 in terms of gameplay, but... Oh.
Wait for me!
I'm coming!
Yay!
So we have had a little practice on this, by the way, people, just so we know what the controls were and stuff. Plus, Jenny hasn't played the new Super Mario Bros. On the Wii, so... It only made sense that we'd have a little go. Nearly had them. I'll try our best to look out for the big coins as well. Somewhere along the line we left one.
Yes, sir.
Let's try not to be so close, because otherwise we're going to push each other in a hole, aren't we?
Accidentally, of course.
Accidentally, of course.
Hey!
Sorry. You can break two boxes at the same time. Isn't that marvellous?
How efficient.
Can you get on there? No. Come on. So that's one of the new power-ups in this game, people. This little weird helicopter hat thing. That's pretty odd, to be honest.
Teletubbies.
They do look like Teletubbies, very much. Right.
Use your words.
You get lives, look. You always run past your life.
This is their mine. You got it, technically.
Oh yeah, but I mean, it's above your head, so... Also, Yoshi makes a comeback in this, so again.
It's long overdue.
Not always a bad thing. Yay! Well played.
We win at this game.
We do win. Ah, oh, look, we missed the coin again. Where is that bloody coin? I'm guessing it's when we're up the top flying over the clouds and stuff.
And you missed it.
I bet it's on the ground somewhere.
You big dummy.
I missed it.
How do you sleep at night?
I don't know. Blop,
blop, blop, blop, blop, blop. Just let the game do the music. Holy F.
Where have you gone?
I don't know. I'm scared. I don't want to get the stupid ice thing again.
No, I don't want it! Get away!
Okay, calm down, mate!
Oh, you jumped on me!
Yeah, but it's only a power up. It's not like it's gonna kill you. Yeah, you can chuck it.
Chuck right, you. That's amazing.
You are mad. You can actually just jump normally, you don't have to keep jumping.
It's more fun this way. Leave me now. No, I don't want it!
Jump,
you have
to jump over it now. No, I'll get it. There you go. Go. You gotta do that when you're standing on that thing.
I got
tilt.
It.
Well, as you were running off it, you tilt
your
head.
Oh, shut your eyes.
Bloody hell, you're a nuisance.
Get it.
Yeah, the Ice Mario is actually out in Mario Galaxy. This isn't the first time you've ever seen it.
I haven't played that game either.
Nah. Do you want to come up here? Maybe there's something you can jump up out of there. Try, you can actually just jump and do it. Like, there you go. Nothing out there?
No
worries.
Way to waste my time.
Yeah, we're looking for coins, man.
Oops.
Oh!
Ah, no! It's just a crime.
Whoosh!
Didn't mean to do that. We're not talking very much.
We're concentrating, it's okay. There's a lot of people out there who don't like us talking, so I mean, they'll be quite happy.
I don't see how that's possible. Your soothing British voice, my sexual innuendos, what's not like to enjoy?
I may have got you into bed, but other women just don't appreciate it. Especially British ones. Not so much like that.
Holy bananas.
Yeah, you get a firefly.
No.
You jumped off, why are you doing that?
Because I did it on purpose, that's clearly why I did it.
Yeah. There you go, look. Jump. Ah, I think I meant to like flick it up at the last minute. Okay, so that's part one, peeps. Thanks for watching that. You forgot we was doing 10 minutes at a time, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I was looking. I was looking.
You're forgetful.
The abuse. What I put up with.
So that's part one, peeps. I wish I could do new Super Mario Bros. On the DS, but I can't. So, actually, we might as well go into this house while we are in this hall, since it doesn't actually take very long.
Oh, that's craziness.
It doesn't take very long, does it?
Yes, it does, because you have to flip them over, don't you?
Yeah, but it's not going to take us like 3 minutes, is it?
Why are you always yelling at me?
It's not going to take 3 minutes, is it, Jenna? Alright? You come to England, right? You're in my backyard now.
Aww.
Oh look, she's fudged up. I think what we're doing is quite dangerous. Oh man. Fuck. Alright, you can only. Alright, that's okay. You only have to make sure. Okay, that's good. Oh, it's getting scary, bruv. You are a useless person.
Okay, I'm gonna go hang myself.
Look, what we won. That's pretty sweet.
Yeah, that really is a comfort.
Press number one, remember, on the map. Nah, not that. You're not gonna kill yourself, right?
You just won't get any sex.
Okay, here we go. That's the end of part one, people. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.
Bye.